Here is my finished PVC bow made up in the Native American style with as much detail as I could get from videos and books and whatever. I flint knapped my own arrow tips out of obsidian most of the time. And it's dowels from Home Depot or Lowe's, whoever. And the turkey fletchings come from a company, I think it's in Oklahoma, that sell feathers from all kinds of birds and whatever for whatever need. This has an arrow rest on it. Heating up that pipe without it being strong, don't do it while it's strung up, and just put a little dent in it for the dowel that you're going to use. So in this case, the dowel is going to rest right there, and it flies very, very good. So and the colorings and markings, the fletching is two different types of techniques that the Indians used, lacing the fletching on, and pine pitch in both cases, and sinew wrappings on the feathers and on the arrowhead dowels, and then cover the sinew again with some more pitch to waterproof it. And I put an added little feature of a squirrel pelt on the ends to silence the bow, and it's very, very quiet, an easy let go. And you can see my other videos on some other techniques on how to put this together and do it. It's about $8 in PVC and a little cost for the fletching, and flint knapping's a lot of fun. Once you spend a little time and learn how to do it, it's a lot of fun, and then you know forever how to do it. So enjoy and see my other videos, and leave comment or whatever if you choose to. Have a good day.